Bird loses handle, gets it back, 10 on the shot clock. Now she loses it again. It's been a rough couple possessions for Sue Bird after getting hit in the face. And Indiana comes the other way. Sue tries to poke it from behind. The lefty slings and hits. How about Kelsey Mitchell? So that is 10 total points in the last 13 minutes. Kelsey Mitchell, the three, trying to add to that.
Cannot leave her open.
The other way, you mentioned Wheeler. She's going to become the first undrafted rookie in 15 years to have 1,000 points and 400 assists. And there's Mitchell getting it going.
She was Sue Bird on her seventh assist. She read that so well. The defense overplaying, Jewel Lloyd, the fade, and the bucket. That was well done.